There, it's recording.
Hi.
Hi, how are you? Was I'm it that good. Hard, you bitch?
No, it's still out of focus, though. What are we doing?
Coming to California.
Uh-huh. Oh my god.
Damn. We're at the airport right now. Currently 4:53 a.m. We just smuggled the bowls across TSA.
Yeah, we did. All hundreds that got stopped
in jail.
Honestly, all hundreds that got stopped, and we thought that was it.
I was so terrified. They grabbed my bag and were like, "We need to search this." And I was like,
Also, you're not in focus.
Okay, well, focus me then.
I don't know how.
You could turn it to manual.
I'll do that after.
Okay.
Stay hydrated. Ew.
I don't drink water.
He really doesn't. Hi, Anaheim.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Trying to do.
We're gonna go try to find somewhere to eat because we can't check in, so we're homeless right now.
Homeless for
3 hours in LA.
3 hours. Let's see what we can do. Hopefully find someone. David,
where you at? Scotty, where you at? Tana, where are you at? Should we go to like...
What road are we on?
I don't know.
Such tourist.
Tabitha's jacket's coming off.
It's coming off.
It's hot. We landed, we left, and it was like 60 degrees. Now it's what? Like...
500.
Yes. Oh so, we're here at this cute little mall thing, trying to find food. Might do a little photo shoot.
So we went to the cutest wing exhibit museum thing, so here are a few pictures we took. Hey. Hey. Hey.
It's on auto.
Not anymore.
Bon appetit.
Bon appetit, bitches. How was it?
Okay, so little update. So our itinerary had a 2-hour nap in it. Love that for us. But little did we know we were gonna wake up 4 hours, not 2 hours after. It worked out anyway, so we're probably headed to the Cheesecake Factory within like the next 30. I wish you could see, but it is so pretty outside right now. Tabitha's currently in the shower. So catch us there. Ew. Update, I lied. It is 8:12. I updated you at 7:30, so that's 42 minutes, and someone's still not
sorry, we're all ready. Not gorgeous like you are. So sorry, some people need work.
I'll let you know when we actually get to Cheesecake Factory.
Good.
We'll see.
Yeah.
Okay, update. Cheesecake Factory had a line of like an hour, so no thank you. So we're trying to find somewhere else to eat.
Okay, so we just got our food. 10 out of 10. These are yuca fries, which is a fucking root.
It's a root.
A root.
It's a root.
She's a root.
10 it's out of 10.
So good, 10 out of 10.
Mac and cheese, 8 out of 10 for me.
I'm not a mac and cheese fan.
No, you're crazy. We haven't tried the sliders yet, but so excited.
The fries? Let's try the ranch.
The fries. Ooh, ranch. This is where it... Yeah. July 13th, and today is Scotty Day. We're gonna meet Scott and Todd and then see the concert at the House of Blues. So Alejandro's in the shower right now. I'm waiting for him to get out so I can start getting ready. But I think this is the Scotty fit. Gonna have to iron this shirt because it got really wrinkled and I wanna look my best for my boys. Ew. Okay, so for this next video I'm going to show you, it's the song Kickback, and that's when the entire vlog squad comes out and performs with Scotty, and literally everyone went insane. Like, everyone was shoving each other, pushing each other, elbowing each other. Like, I think I got punched in the face, like my hair was getting pulled, but it was still pretty lit, so sorry about the really shaky footage. I was trying not to die, so yeah, enjoy.